have configured into the top three without that fall yesterday.
Central Ontario.
Veuillez accueillir les prochains concurrents, représentant le centre de l'Ontario,
Luba Ilyichkina and Dylan Moskovich.
Luba and Dylan. Dylan used to skate with Kirsten. They were Canadian champions 5 years ago, and then had a lot of success even at the international ranks and decided to split apart, and then got together last year. Russian-born Luba Ilyichkina and Dylan Moskovich. Third after the short program.
Skating to Rachmaninoff, Led Zeppelin last night, classical tonight. This choreographed by David Wilson. Opening with their triple twist. She doubled her triple jump. What you cannot do is hold back in a pair program. You have to push through. Throw triple lutz. Nice. Position in the air. Looking for a spot on the world team. Top three go to Worlds. Side-by-side triple sow cows.
Biggest strength is his strength.
Wow. Lovely positions in the air. She just floats as light as a feather, or so she appears. Here, and it is a tough one. From one knee,
second last year and went to the Worlds where they finished 13th. Only their second season together. Megan DeHamel and Eric Radford apart right now. We'll be together shortly for the free skate, trying to lay claim to a fifth Canadian pairs title. One team away on the ice, Julianne Sagan and Charlie Bilodeau. And talk about a scrap for Luba and Dylan. But there's something about this team, some sparks, the strength of one and the poise of another.
The speed on the landings of the throws, picture perfect. And again, they're only in their second season together, so the timing difficult.
Yeah.
Watch this.
I had no room.
At the end of the program.
And the boards are right there.
Oh, no. He's fine.
Just hanging on here.
The last thing he wanted to do was to deposit her on the judges' table. The little tight at the end right here. Flip out, not as good as they could do. But this team, as you said, Rod, they can only get better. They are so new together.
134.72. The score to beat right now is 204-22. They are the leaders, two teams to go. They trailed the second-place team by only 0.2.
Lee Barkow on the left, Bryce Davidson on the right.